Why are there so many songs about rainbows?